of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. What a beautiful day in the land of the living. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, as the time may be, wherever you're watching or listening. An opportunity once again to come and fellowship within your house. So it is my prayer that as you listen to this message, that the Lord will cheer up in you that grace to fulfill destiny. You have been downcast, you are downtrodden, you are tired, you are weary, you are weak in spirit. I'm sent to you this morning, this afternoon, or this evening, as you're listening, that the Lord will strengthen you from within in Jesus' name. The book of Proverbs declares that hope deferred may be her sake, but when that desire is accomplished, it's likened to a tree of life. I come to announce to you that what you have been believing God for, maybe it tarish. I'm announcing it will surely speak in Jesus' name. In the book of Daniel chapter 10, we read that from the day Daniel knelt down to seek the face of God, to petition God, to ask God for things about Israel as a whole, the Bible said God answered. God answered immediately. He petitioned God. God answered. But brother and sister, mommy and daddy that are listening and watching, that petition, that answer did not get to Daniel until another 21 days. Can you imagine if Daniel just quit on his petition? If Daniel just stopped, if Daniel just said, you know, God is not going to answer, or God is not listening, or God is not here, or God is not going to answer. But Bible says he continued to wait on God. He continued to pray unto God. And Bible says the 21st day, angel appeared unto him and said, Lord Daniel, you are beloved. Your petition has been answered from day one. You know that God has answered and God has sent me to you. But there is a territorial spirit called the spirit of patience, the territorial spirit of patience that withstood me for 21 days until when the chief prince of the archangel, Angel Michael, came to rescue. I don't know how long you've been waiting on God, praying and seeking, petitioning. I don't know how long, 12 years maybe, like that woman with the issue of blood in the Bible. I don't know, maybe you have expended everything you had and you had nothing anymore. You are about to give up. Listen, all what was left for the woman with the issue of blood was just faith. Money left, money gone, everything disappeared except faith. The last resort, he heard about Christ and he went and said, you know what? If I manage to just touch his glove, I believe I will be whole. Not spending money anymore. I come to announce to you, maybe you have become weak in spirit. This hour, I join my faith with your faith. God, in his infinite mercy, will hear your cry. Wipe away your tears, restore your captivity, restore your joy. Your warfare is accomplished. God will give you double for all your trouble in the name of Jesus. He who created ear hears you. He who created eye sees you. Number 40:20 declare, as you have spoken to the hearing of God, so will God do. I announce to you, you will celebrate and you will be celebrated in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The Lord will increase your value in this season. For that petition, what you are believing, either concerning your husband, your wife, your children, maybe you have depression, you have that time that ailment or sickness of any form or kind, and you are about to give up. I announce to you that hope is restored back unto you in the name of Jesus. Just tarry and continue to believe God that it is well with you. Thank you, Father in heaven. We give you thanks and praises in Jesus' name we pray. Keep believing in God and keep trusting God. Don't quit, don't forget that if you quit, you cannot win. But this thing, it is only winners that do not quit. So stand up as you tarry in the presence of God, and God will announce you at this appointed time in Jesus' name. Go and fulfill destiny. God bless you until I come your way again. God bless you.